So ladies and gentlemen, I want you to really, really, I kind of want you to give this man a standing ovation because he is a genius and he's a wonderful person and he's back! He's back! Put your hands up for Mr. Clarence Burke Jr. The award says, the Northern Classic R&B Weekend 2010 Lifetime Achievement Award presented. Now this is a Lifetime Achievement Award. The same one we got to get Blue Magic, okay? And we got him blue because Blue Magic's here. But we know, I spend time with Wendell and Keith a lot, and I know how much they admire the heck out of Clarence. So we wanted to do it together. And lucky to have Ted Mills here today, that's just special. Alright, so now we got Clarence here, the Northern Classic R&B Weekend 2010 Lifetime Achievement Award presented to Clarence Burke Jr., lead singer of the Five Stairsteps, the original first family of music, songwriter, performer, extraordinaire, producer for achievement in music spanning the world. We salute you, Fairmont Hotel and Resort, Bushkill, Pennsylvania, the Sessoms Group, and Voice Distributions, Mr. Clarence Burke.
Thank you, Lincoln. Thank you, Lincoln Group, Sessoms Group. Thank all you people out there. I gotta tell you, my family, I told them that I would be here doing this, that I would be receiving an award, but I accept this award. I accept this award on behalf of my family, my brothers and my sister, my mother and my father, my little brother Q, because it was indeed a family group. And we all are indeed one family. So I'm just an extension of you all, and you all put me here, you know, and you place us up there. So I humbly extend my appreciation and thanks, and God bless you all. Thank you so very much.